Nigeria spent a total of 3.72 trillion naira in local debt servicing within the last 3 years. A breakdown of data from the Debt Management Office shows that 1.48 trillion naira was spent on actual debt servicing in 2017. According to the Debt Office, 1.23 trillion naira was expended on local debt in 2016 and 1.2 trillion spent in 2015. The highest interest of 982 billion naira was paid on federal government bonds in the 2017 fiscal year, while T-bills, treasury bonds, and savings bonds followed in descending order. The Nigerian market is in focus for the Ukrainian government in the areas of steel, agro-food processing, and more. The Ukrainian ambassador to Nigeria, Mr. Valery Alexandyuk, expatiated on the mission's intent at a meeting with the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry. In a similar move, the president of the chamber, Mr. Babatunde Ruwase, expressed the members' readiness to explore investment opportunities with the mission.
Ukraine is interested in further participation of its companies in the Adjiakuta steel plant reconstruction and in several other economic projects. We need to apply more efforts to create the legal basis of bilateral relations. The agreements of promotion and reciprocal protection of investment and on the establishment of intergovernment joint commission for trade and economic cooperation are almost ready for signing. We would be glad to welcome high-level Nigerian delegation in Ukraine in 2018. Such visit will provide a good opportunity not only to sign this important agreement, but also to discuss the prospects of our bilateral cooperation in different areas.
From far and wide, I've also find this rewarding and beneficial. It's my hope and belief that today we shall start a worthwhile, mutually beneficial relationship with our individual companies and our nations. I welcome you, and we would also honor our own part of this arrangement. We believe that going forward is the beginning of good relationship within us and Ukraine.